you will look at the bottom of the first page of our bulletin on the inside, we have our prayer for today. And so I would invite you to join me in saying, the Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Let us pray. Almighty God, you have made us for yourself, and our hearts are ever restless till they rest in you. Teach us to offer ourselves to your service, that here we may have your peace, and in the world to come may see you face to face. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Opening.